Never turn around, never look back. Those were the first lessons I learned growing up in Southside Belgrade, slums of Voždovac County, Serbia. Actually, Serbia teaches you to be prepared for shocks and disappointments all the time. As some smart Japanese might say, I don't have a home from Seika Tanden, I create my home. So Seika Tanden means lower stomach on Japanese, located below the navel, the center of human spiritual enlightenment and intuition. So when B92 was banned, we created our home on internet, fighting the suicidal tendencies of others with creativity and spreading our ideas. And unlike for Serbia, free your mind attitude. That's my wallpaper and my screensaver for life.
Tonight we are honoring the work of a small radio station in Serbia. Radio B92 wins this year's Free Your Mind Award.
Thank you, MTV. Firstly, Serbian.
On the 23rd of March, when editor-in-chief of B92, Vera Matic, has been arrested, and when B92 was out of the air here in Belgrade, we continue to broadcast the next 10 days till the 2nd of April.
But on April 2nd, our broadcast disappeared. The news from the internet as well. The police came in and threw all the stuff out, but we were lucky because they forget to turn off our machines. The web team immediately went to the internet cafe and we started changing the site from there.
And the point was that the regime wanted to portray the whole situation like, okay, now we are in trouble, we've been attacked by the most powerful alliance in the world, it means we're all the same now. And our reply to that was, no, Mr. President, we will never be the same.
Since our telecommunication law is rather old and do not have any special regulations regarding internet, licenses for internet providers, broadcasting through internet, etc., we saw this as a very good and maybe the only opportunity to legally continue to work as the media outlet.
We were working as some sort of light in the darkness during the campaign, because we sent a message even during that part that we are still alive and we didn't change, and we are trying to manage with our problems like rational people.
We try to secure as much as possible the ways how we keep information between us. So we started to use from the beginning of the NATO intervention the PGP, and we try to exchange as many information as possible through that way to secure them.
I was outside of the country where war started. I was on my holiday in India. And if you think that you can help someone from such a faraway situation, you might come to really interesting conclusions. The most important thing that you have to bear in mind, is that you have some people who are locked somewhere and who are hostages of a situation. So whatever you want to do, even with the best will to help them, you always have to check first what is a real result of your action. Sometimes you can really harm them or put them in an extremely dangerous situation, even if you think that, you know, you will do something completely opposite.
Of course, in the beginning, the site and its content was not so politically correct as was a standard of political correctness of the radio itself and the projects of the radio. But very soon it gained a policy in a way, and the clear-cut, so to say, message which should be conveyed to the outside world.
Those texts that were published during the bombing was mostly against the bombing, and those texts were about the useless insanity of that act. Somehow that possibility to publish it on internet was possibility to preserve our magazine
that was a chance to use internet as a tool for surviving.
People who saw Cyber Cafe on Freebie92 website at that time, I mean bombing, were either shocked or pleasantly surprised by erotic images and stress-free verbal freestyle. Somebody told non-political content, but as Guillaume Apollinaire said, war is just making love between the nations. That's why I say yes, it's fucking political. Internet is just a tool or a chisel of the sculptor. Every digital machine depends on creative individual capabilities.
This is Radio B92, Serbia calling.
The Magnificent!
Free B92.